just because you don't say it out loud doesn't mean it's not sexual harassment.